Do something! Save me, please!
If you see someone else...
For me, this entire movie is about grace. So when a person goes home after watching the movie, I pray that he will understand what grace is. That grace is so priceless, but yet God gave it so freely when we are so undeserving.
Okay, this is really gonna be awesome. And I cannot wait to watch it.
Really look forward to watch this movie. Because the director is our friend, Eric, so just can't wait to win, yeah.
Expect the unexpected.
I'm looking for things that the Lord is going to speak to me, probably.
Hearing, first of all, some of the talent from the church, but also especially to hear a message that will be really key in helping us to understand some of God's principles this season.
You have a job. Why the need to steal?
You're not the boss of me! I mean, you're beautiful and I care about you. You're not the boss of me.
It's been a really good opening night. You know, people have been amazed at the quality of the movie and the quality of the acting.
It was very wonderful. And then, a lot of things I can learn from that, can improve myself to make a lot of changes now, especially for the young adult.
In terms of whereby people could open their heart even more to things that you think is unfair, but you can open your heart to receive a bit more.
It's a really good movie. I think it's the message is like clear, and I think it's a good message for everyone who watches it.
It's very touching. It's very heartwarming. How love can be unconditionally.
Can you give us some comments after you watch this movie, Doctor?
Man, it's a very good movie.
Yeah.
Oh, well done.
How do you feel?
I feel good.
Well, I believe it's a very good opportunity for people that they think that they didn't deserve second chance, but after they watch this, they deserve it.
And I think we're all undeserving of, I guess, a second chance of being forgiven.
Well done. And keep doing this, you can only get better and better. Praise God.